Hey guys, today we're working back. All right, we're gonna be doing the two-handed Cobra. You're going to use the stability ball, put on your stomach and abdomen area. Make sure you squeeze your butt, legs are locked out. You can use weight or not. You're gonna keep your arms nice and straight. You're going to keep your head down and squeeze your shoulder blades together, locking out your arms. This is the two-handed Cobra.